I forgot that I have a huge art project due today, and I didn't start it or do it. Like, I don't even know what I'm gonna do right now. And this is the last week of school, and today is my last time going to that class. And I don't even know how I could forget something like that. Like, and it's like I have to make 13 of these. Like the art class, I have to make 13 of a certain print, and everyone in the class is gonna get one, and I'm gonna get one from everybody else, and so I'm gonna have 13 prints back. Oh my gosh, So right now I just showered and got ready, and so that is what that is. And now I'm waiting for the bus will be here in like 5 minutes, and so I can go to the art building and like quickly do it. Like, I don't know if I can do it, and this is like a grade. Like, I don't know, this is the last grade that I'm gonna get for the class. I just need to, oh my gosh, I don't know if I'm gonna get it done. Oh my god, I cannot believe I just forgot that. Such is life, and we're gonna see what happens. Holy cow, oh my gosh, that was way too close for comfort. I cannot believe that even happened, how I could even forget that I had a project like that due. But I finished with like 20 minutes before class. Like, it was the most stressful thing ever. I got there at 8 a.m. so I'd have like 2 hours and 30 minutes to do it. But then like the person with the keys wasn't at the building, and they didn't come till 9:30, and I did the whole thing in 30 minutes, and I had to clean up before everything, and I didn't want the professor to know that I did it like right before. But whew, guys, it turned out so good, and it turned out really good. Like, it was so nice, and I can't believe I did it. But that was my last day in the class, so I'm good with that. No more art. But right now, I don't know what I'm going to do. I think I'm going to just go home, take a nap, and then maybe go to the library. Okay, so I just woke up from like a 3 hour nap. We were gonna go to spin class, but she had something going on that came up during spin class, so now we're gonna go to abs and ends. Abs and ends is like abs and like butt, so like it's a workout, I guess. And I'm really nervous because people say you like sweat a lot in this class, and so we'll see what it's all about and if we can handle it. But like, if it's too hard, I'm dipping. Like, not kidding. I need to get dressed for the class at the rec, and we'll see how it goes. Ha ha!
And then lift your shoulder blades, try to bring your body a little closer to your knee, bend your elbows.
Do it. I have 2%. You can't disappoint your fans. Boo.
Come on,
boo.
Come on,
jerk.
Fans
jerk,
sisters.
Jerk. I don't.
Okay.
Jerk, jerk, okay. Jerk, hey, jerk, hey, jerk, hey, jerk. Hey. Oh. She comes through.
Okay. Guys, thank you.
Arriving.
Go catch Zappa. Bye.